Sam Mitchell. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please stand as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.